Hey guys, it's your old tech buddy Steve on the Guru Brew 2. Got a question from Devin. The title of the question is Saturation. Hey Steve, love the videos. Is there any way I can change the saturation on my screen? I've played with my monitor a bit and haven't found anything in there. I'm pretty bad with this stuff, so any help would be appreciated. Yep, that's pretty easy to do. There's actually a couple adjustments that you can try. The first, of course, would be the controls on your actual screen. Now, if we're talking about a laptop, there will be no controls for your LCD screen. But on a desktop, of course, you have the little buttons on the bottom. And I'll show you how to adjust those using your computer. And then there's some more settings that come with your video card, and I'll show you those as well. So let's get right to it. We're going to click on the Start button, and we're going to type in Display. Enter. Now I'm working on a Windows 7 machine. If you're working on an earlier machine, you can always go to the control panel and find the display settings there. We're looking for this button right here. It says Calibrate Color. And even though you're looking to change the saturation, I recommend starting with calibrating your monitor. And you'd be surprised how having the wrong color settings can affect your saturation and your brightness and everything else. So this is a built-in color display calibration program that is included in Windows 7. And you can click the next button and it will walk you through adjusting the controls on the physical monitor. So you can read it along. I'm not gonna do it actually, but I'm just gonna show it to you. They're showing you what gamma looks like and what good gamma looks like and high gamma. So you can go through here and just keep hitting the next button. And there are several exercises. They want you to take this slider and they want you to make sure that the circles are gone out of the gamma in the center. You can see I can move my slider, and then once you're okay with what it looks like according to what they want, you can hit next. And just follow it on through and they'll go through the brightness, the saturation, and all the color. And they'll tell you how to, you know, turn up or down your red, green, and blue on your monitor. And this will get your monitor set up. And then after you have calibrated your monitor and you still want to further adjust the controls, I'll show you how to do that. So let's do that next. Alright, so now that you have adjusted the physical controls on the screen. Now if you have a laptop, of course you couldn't do that. It's time now to adjust the controls for your video card, and generally you'll have either an ATI or a Nvidia video card. Those are two of the most popular. And to get to that, let's just go ahead and go to the control panel. I'm just going to type in control to get to my control panel. There it is there. And you'll see one that says Appearance and Personalization. Go ahead and click on that. And look down through this list and find your video card. Again, I have the Nvidia, but yours might be an ATI video card or other type of video card, and click on it. It'll usually be at the end of the list. So I'm going to go to my Nvidia. And you can see there's a bunch of controls here that will adjust this video. And again, make sure you do the screen thing first before you attempt to do this. Now, I've got it set up here so I can click on Adjust Desktop Color Settings here. And then these controls won't move because you can see that it's other applications are controlling the settings. But if I click on this button to use the Nvidia settings, then I can go ahead and adjust my controls. You can see there's my contrast, there's my brightness, and my gamma. And there's some vibrances too. This is almost like your saturation you were talking about here. They call it digital vibrance. And there's a hue, which would be like your color. And there's a button here that you can restore back to defaults if you did something wrong. You know, I can click that and it'll just go back to normal. And also when you're changing these, they give you a little preview screen of what it's going to look like. And there's three different previews. You could do it with the color bars. You could do it with pictures. They give you a couple different pictures so you can get your sky right and that sort of thing. So you can adjust it here and then hit apply when you're done. And that's how you do it. That's all there is to it. So I hope this helped you out. Thanks for the question. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, please leave us a thumbs up and a comment if you wish. If you have your own question that you would like answered, please head over to the gurubrewshow.com website, click on the Ask a Tech link, and leave a question, and maybe we'll answer it in an upcoming show. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.